Hi there, and welcome to Tech Light and Me. In this video, I want to show you how to get the Windows 10 right-click menu back on Windows 11. There are different ways to do this, but in this video, I'll show you how to do it with Explorer Apache. Start by opening your browser of choice and then do a Google search for Explorer Apache. The best result should be the Explorer Apache GitHub page. Go ahead and click on that to open it. On the next page, click on the Releases tab here on the right. On the next page, find the latest Explorer Apache executable file and click on it to download it. Once it's downloaded, click on the file to open it. If you do get any prompts, just accept or allow all of them. It will automatically run Explorer Apache, and you might notice that the taskbar and the icons disappear for a while. When the taskbar and all the icons have reappeared, that means Explorer Apache installed successfully. Now you need to access the Explorer Apache properties. To do that, you need to right-click on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Properties. If you don't see Properties as an option, that means Explorer Apache is not installed yet. Once you have the Properties window open, click on the File Explorer tab here. In the File Explorer tab, select this option here to disable the Windows 11 context menu. Next, click on the Restart File Explorer button to apply the changes. Go ahead and use the right-click menu now, and you'll have the Windows 10 right-click menu back. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.